Hello guys, what's up with you? I hope you're doing fine and we are back with another Call of Duty mobile video. Today's gameplay is going to be a solo versus duo gameplay and we are going to start by landing on farm if possible. So yeah, here we are. Let's see if we can land on farm. Oh my, there are a lot of players landing on farm guys. But no worries, we will still go on farm and survive. Let's try to find a gun here and have some quick action, early kills. But we don't have any guns and we are surrounded by players. I see a car, let's take the ORV and head in the tunnel for some weapons. So guys, this is what I generally do at farm. If I can't find a weapon in the first or the second house, I go in the tunnel and try to find a gun. In the tunnel you can find a gun very easily and there'll be very less number of players trying to kill you, so you can first find a weapon and then take down the squads, and that's a good strategy if you're playing a solo V duo or solo V squads guys. Now that we have a locust, let's try taking down the team. Nice, landed some shots. I think let's try sniping them out. Oh, what was that? I thought that would have been a headshot. Keep trying. Let's get him on the crosshair first. They've called an airborne to flee. But let's try and not let them use it. And yes, one down.
What is that shot?
Two down. OP. Nice. That was a duo team right there. Let's head to farm. The proper farm to get some more action. Next guy spotted and let's steal the kill. That was a scout. There should be at least one more person there. Let's try taking him out with the sniper itself. And spotted. That's the team right there. One down. This should be easy. Yes guys, that's how it's done. Few more footsteps in the farm. Let's wait out for him. And there he is. And boom, gone. This one was a bot guys. Hello, and gone to the grave. Let's just wait out for that car to come in so we can take him out too. But I think he went on the other side. No problem, let's confirm the kill. Oh, another bot. Hello there, Mr. Bot. Gone. Nice. Damn those Holger shots. Shit. Let's try sniping him out. Yeah, there he is. One down. Oh, nice. He's gonna run. Let's heal first and then use the cluster on him if he's around. Probably he must have fled, but let's give it a try. What do you think, guys? Is there or left? Oh, he's left. Let's go. Now these bots are really irritating me. Wow, finally a level 3. Though late in the game, we finally found one. Let's remove our AK or of the ox. And there's the next guy spotted. Let's try sniping him out. And boom. Nice, one shot, one kill. Today my sniper accuracy is good. Not that bad. We got a polter. Let's hip fire. Oh no. I think my overconfidence got me killed right there guys. But nevertheless, we have some OP locust shots, or should I say headshots. So my sniping is not all that bad guys. What you think, let me know in the comment section below. If you like the video, thumbs up. If you're new, you can subscribe to the channel from the left side. To watch other videos, click on the right side. Connect to us on Instagram at @firehawk_gaming. And that's it guys, it's a wrap for today. Thanks for watching. Kudos, peace out.